an offer for sale for around 3.77 million equity shares by the existing private equity holders and a small part by the promoter himself. The price band is rupees 983 to rupees 985 per equity share. In addition to this, a discount of rupees 98 per equity share is also being offered to the employees and retail investors. The IPO opens for subscription on Monday, the 11th of September, and closes on Wednesday, the 13th of September. The anchor broker is on this Friday, the 8th of September. On the dais, the team is Mr. Murugavel Janakiraman, or Murga as he is fondly called by a lot of us. Founded this long time back, a visionary in terms of this space, literally created this space and made Bharat Matrimony and Matrimony.com as brands that are synonymous with online matrimonial research. We have with us Mr. K. Balasubramanian, very experienced CFO with a very rich experience across both listed and unlisted companies. And I would solicit your support to take the story out to the markets, to sort of educate investors on the potential that this space has. And I believe, on behalf of again the lead managers, ICICI Securities and Axis, that it is our duty to sort of highlight new and differentiated stories to investors so that people understand and support the new economy as well, in addition to the old age economy that has been there so far. And it is our duty to sort of support entrepreneurs in their quest to sort of improve the economy. With those few words, I'd like to invite Mr. Murugavel Janakiraman to take us through the presentation in terms of matrimony.com.
Happy afternoon. Thank you, Magesh. So, I'm Murugavel Janakiraman, founder and managing director of matrimony.com. Married to and married through matrimony.com. So, I found my life partner. Many of you know that I got married through matrimony.com. Happily married for 17 years and also married to matrimony.com. Such a strong commitment I have for this business with enormous amount of passion. With this, let me give a quick overview of matrimony.com. We are a strong number one player in the matchmaking space. As per ComScore, we had 459 million pages, which is significantly ahead of other players in this space. So the company was started way back in 2000. We have been tracking the user data from 2006, over 26.7 million people user services. Active users, currently they're using our portal to find a life partner is 3.08 million. The business model, you may know that if someone looking for a life partner, they can come to our website, create a profile for free, but they want to contact opposite member, they go for a paid membership. So last year we had a 7,02,000 paid transaction, which includes the first time transaction as well as the renewal transaction, because we have a 3 month, 6 month, 1 year package. Not everyone can find a life partner within the duration. The people not able to find a life partner, they keep renewing subscription. Revenue wise, last year we had a revenue of 292 crore revenue. It includes the matchmaking and also wedding services. In terms of enterprise EBITDA was 20.2%, but matchmaking EBITDA was over 26%. In terms of how the matrimony network has been structured, we have a 15 regional portal under Bharat Matrimony. I will explain. And we have a 300 plus sites under brand called Community Matrimony. Plus we have 140 retail outlets across India. All these outlets are managed by the company. Some of the key investment highlights. Matchmaking is a very large opportunity. We are a strong number one player in the matchmaking space. The micro market strategy, what we have adopted. It's not running a single website for people looking for life partner. You have a 15 language website, 300 plus community sites, plus your special services as well. This micro market strategy has helped us to become a strong leader in this space. We have built a very strong consumer internet brand. Today brand is very well known, Bharat Matrimony or other matrimony site. The most of the people who come to our portal come directly into a website or go to Google Play Store or Apple Play Store, download our apps and create a profile. The brand is so strong, significant percentage of user acquisitions happen.